How you doing? Lorne Davis.
Oh, hello. I've heard your music. And heard many nice things about you from Jim and Gene and from others.
You have not heard one nice thing about me from Gene.
Oh, it's fairly well, my darling true. I'm leaving in the first hour of the morning.
No, you don't want to go anywhere. And that's why all the same shit is going to keep happening to you, because you want it to.
Is that why?
Yes, and also because you're an asshole.
Maybe the coast of California. So it's fairly well.
What'd you say you played?
Folk songs.
Folk songs. I thought you said you were a musician.
Another day, another time. It ain't believing.
Folk singer with a cat.
It's not my cat. I just didn't know what to do with it.
Really? So, did you bring your dick along too?
I should have had you wear double condoms. Well, we shouldn't have done it in the first place. But if you ever do it again, which is a favor to women everywhere, you should not. But if you do, you should be wearing condom on condom and then wrap it in electrical tape.
Though the weather is against me, and the wind blows hard, the rain, she's a-turning in
day. I'm interested in gigging here.
Okay, let's hear something.
You don't want to hear the record?
Why should I? You're here. Play me something.
Play me something from inside Llewyn Davis.
Okay.